Traffic alert for drivers along I-25. Demolition work on the bridge along County Line Road over I-25. It will continue during the evening commute hours this week. Drivers expect delays. CDOT crews will replace that bridge. Traffic will be diverted around the closure using the on and off ramps at that intersection. Slow going, so be prepared. Plan around it.